We have a deceased woman, age 23, ethnicity, white. Time of death, I'd say about 0-400 hours. Are you getting all this?
Yep.
I need a complete examination of this woman, and Jesus Christ, do it right this time. In the meantime, I need to know, do you have a class 17 clearance?
Only 12, but I do have training in martial arts and illustration.
What type?
Mostly cartoons, but I have been taking classes in landscapes and traditional Japanese paintings.
We're gonna need backup.
Yeah? What type?
Special Victim Squad.
I'm gonna need more than that. What quadrant are you in?
3 paces north of the large crooked tree. Take an immediate left. Turn around. The sun should be to your left. And Jesus, if that's not enough, look for the carving in the small oak tree that looks like a nude of your wife. Walk straight ahead to the lake and follow it for about 47 yards. Is that right, Alfred?
47, sir.
You should hit a trail marked with a yellow circle, and we'll be directly at eye level. Copy?
We're gonna have reinforcement for you in about 4 minutes.
Make it 2.
Before they get here, sir, I need to tell you something in full confidentiality.
To the fullest.
I killed her.
I believe so.
What?
Why do you think you were picked for this assignment?
I thought it was voluntary.
We've been on to you from the beginning.
God damn.
You've got that right.
So this is how it ends, old boy?
Indeed.
What are your intentions?
You two. There. Stop it.
Who the hell are you?
I'm the reinforcements. Give me this. You were trained better than this. Light me.
Tous les yeux dans ses yeux.